A new digital technology, first used to power Bitcoin currency, was testing a tackle slavery in the fishing industry. Piloted by UK-based company Provenance, technology doesn't stop illegal fishing, according to TheGuardian.com, but it will be useful for opening and disclosure supply chain for everyone. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.